And I'm back. So far, 1-1. A little ironically, beating a matchup that I think is fairly unfavorable and losing to a matchup that I think is favorable. Against the White Weenie deck, in any of the three games, I didn't get a good, clean, like, turn four Languish to kill three or four creatures, which that's, I guess, the key to the matchup. The White Weenie deck's just really, really strong. In the absence of a sweeper, it's hard to beat them fair and square. Hate playing against this deck. I don't think it's a very good deck, but it's just annoying. It's lucky that I drew my one Transgress the Mind. It's probably the best card in the matchup. But I think I'm going to first just deploy some threats. This is not like a traditional ramp deck where you have to take away their Nissa's Pilgrimage and their Explosive Vegetation. It's more like they try to control the game and then just play an Ulamog on turn 8 or something like that. So saving Transgress, it won't cause it to lose its value. Alright, so the good thing about Nissa's Pilgrimage in this matchup is it really takes the wind out of the sails of cards like Clash of Wills and Spell Shrivel. Makes it hard for the opponent to use them effectively. Hedron Archive, that's annoying. So this turn is definitely, well, I shouldn't say definitely, but probably Oath of Nissa plus Kalidus. My opponent's going to untap with access to 7 mana. That's not really the critical number just yet, so yeah. Play the Oath. Grab Forest, not great. So Jace can bounce Kalidus. Oh, interesting. Just scrying. Best I can do is attack the Jace for 5. But I think realistically it's better for me to Well, I can do both actually. So I should Transgress first. Have to take Ulamog here. Fire up my land and attack the Planeswalker for 5. Actually, don't know how many Ulamogs this deck usually plays. I would guess 2, maybe 3. Scry to the top. So I would guess Majoring Network was the draw for the turn. My opponent has Anticipate, Kozilek's Return, Spatial Contortion, and whatever was Scry to the top. It's a good draw. The first thing I'm going to do is attack Jace with just Kalidus. I don't want to activate the Quagmire into the Kozilek's Return because I think my opponent's likely going to use Spatial Contortion plus Kozilek's Return to kill Kalidus right now. Sure. Sure. Second main phase, Island, Painful Truths. Yuck. Alright. Well, that's the card that got scryed to the top with Jace. That's bad. All right, just untap. I'm almost ready to throw in the towel here. The unanswered Jace is really bad for me. I guess I should try to attack with the Quagmire. Pretty much just waiting for an excuse to concede this game. I think I basically can't win, but I guess if I draw Ruinous Path and my opponent has found nothing helpful. All right, that's enough for me. Okay, so I should bring in some combination of my grindy card advantage cards and my fast, aggressive attacking cards. Definitely want all of my discard. That's the only thing that's for certain. Do not want my languishes. I think I don't want the grasps or the ultimate prices either, but Ruinous Path is pretty good. Yeah. Ruinous Path, Obnixilis. So I would say these are the maybes up here. Kalidus kind of stinks, I guess, so let's just do this. We'd have one grasp for the Wandering Fumaroles, but that seems not really worth it. Okay, just going to submit this. Yeah, I'm actually just going to mulligan. Again, this is similar to the ramp matchup where I want to come out smooth, and this hand's too bad. That's better. So, actually, from a mulligan to five, this is a great way to come back. It requires, of course, my opponent to not have any permission, but if I successfully can go turn three Pilgrimage, turn four Obnixilis, that's pretty great. Could attack with the Quagmire here, but the risks are high and the rewards are so small. Like, don't think I'm really going to win this game by two life points in either direction. Please work. Okay. Please work. Not that bad a draw, actually, because I can transgress and activate Lumbering Falls. Cool. So then if I can somehow kill the Chandra and my opponent can't find anything else, then maybe I have a shot. Problem is, Wandering Fumeral can check the Lumbering Falls, and the Spatial Contortion can check the Hissing Quagmire. So I actually have to draw a Ruinous Path if I want to kill the Chandra. Nothing I can do but pass the turn. So down to two. And that's game. Well, that was fairly non-competitive, but that happens sometimes. It's this blue-red deck's sort of a mid-range killer.